And now, straight over to Detroit for a report on the conflict. Joss?
Yes, Michael, authorities have just confirmed. Fighting has now ceased in Detroit, and the area around the Hart Plaza camp is now under control. We can see soldiers going through the city at this very moment, and they are exterminating the last fleeing deviants.
Law and order has finally been restored to the streets of Detroit.
There is a general feeling of shock in Detroit after the terrible events of the last few hours.
And initial estimates report several hundred troops have been killed.
According to our sources, the deviant leader known as Marcus was shot during the fighting.
The death of the deviant leader marks the end of the android rebellion.
The destruction of the androids in the camps can now continue as planned. Nevertheless, it will take some time for Detroit to recover from these events.
By creating machines more intelligent than ourselves, we took immense risks with the very future of our civilization. However, the situation is now under control. The total destruction of all androids will soon be complete, and the last remaining deviants will be hunted down and destroyed. God bless you, and God bless the United States of America.